Hi everyone, I'm James Dawson, I'm the director of The Final Battle.
Far over the misty mountains cold.
Essentially, I wanted to include some scenes of Harry Potter and The Hobbit, some of which are very dark. The first scene from Deathly Hallows Book 1 is an example of that. The Ministry of Magic warns the citizenry.
These are dark times, there is no denying. Our world has perhaps faced no greater threat than it does today.
Il mio personaggio che ho interpretato quando abbiamo fatto la scena era stato un nano che ha rubato la palla a Thranduil.
Very mysterious character. He's a wizard, a powerful wizard, who wants something that was stolen from him.
The Palantir. It is precious to you beyond measure.
A dangerous weapon. In every way, he will try to get it back.
I came to reclaim something of mine.
We think he's in a good side, but he doesn't. He has a flashback, 60 years earlier.
Some may imagine that a noble quest is at hand. A quest to reclaim a homeland and slay a dragon.
This scene is from The Hobbit, The Desolation of Smaug.
Do not talk to me of dragonfire. I know it's a wrath and a ruin. I have faced the great serpent of the north.
Thranduil is very angry because a dwarf stole the Palantir from him.
Stay here if you will and rot. 100 years of mere blink in the light of an elf. I'm patient. I can wait.
My character serves the one which is sad and the dark lord. And then there's the final battle. And then there's Treebeard who helps the dwarf.
Avada Kedavra!
And in the end, the Master, the Dark Lord, killed.